Hello, today I'm in Toyota Auris. In this video I'll show you how to enable front and rear anti-fog lights. In the beginning, let's take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Make sure to enable tipped beam and then twist the middle part of this lever twice upwards. You can see that both anti-fog lights are enabled by icons right there and right there. To disable them, switch it to zero position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.